All right, so this is what I'm wearing today. Bit of red lipstick. Gotta comb my hair. So this is my makeup for the day. So I'm just wearing this outfit. It's like a top. Yeah, it's a nice top. I'll just put this over here. It's a bit that's too bright. Yeah, let me focus back. Okay. Ah. So this is my ring. So I gotta go and I'm always rushing. I don't know where my makeup bag is. That's my lunch. Where is my makeup bag? What the hell did you go? I have my phone in here. I have my cards and all that. It's so messy. Oh god. The hell is all that shit I need? Oh, that's my card. Good. But I don't know where my makeup bag is. Oh, here it is. Good. Oh, I found it. What I need from here is I need my I gotta go soon. So this is what I do. I just want like three of this. This is like bio oil. I haven't done this in a while. My hands are getting... The reason I have to go quick is because... Sorry for the odd angle. This guy's nice. I'm not wearing any stockings or anything because it's very hot. So it's just bare legs and it feels much more... less restrictive. It feels very freeing and... So I just need two more. I take two water bottles. So I need to get that because I gotta walk. I gotta walk to the station. Because my mom has vertigo still and she cannot drive, right? She can't drive. Which means I have to go. These shoes. Oh god, these shoes might be difficult to walk in. They make a little bit of sound. I'll collate these videos and put them into one. So that's how I look. Here's my shoes. They look, when you walk, they seem to make a sound like, they're kind of like sandals, but. So that's me. I gotta comb my hair. Shit. Oh, look at all these lights. They make everything bright. If I off it, dark. Shadow. Off this. I have one more like light. Overhead light. Oh, it is so dark here. Anyway, good girl. Alright, that's me. This is October 21st, 2015, day 20 of my work experience. This is day 20. This is what I'm wearing. Oh god, that doesn't look that flattering there. Let's put it here. Maybe five it. Oh my god. This is what I do. Yeah, let me see if I can see myself. So, yeah, it doesn't look... It's my stomach, you know? It's like... Even my back... I think my back got just well. I just like... I have to just lose this weight. My weight today was again... Like, you know? See? This part over here, if it goes in a little bit... This one goes in, like, in a little bit, even if that help. You know? So, yeah. I'm so fucking...
I was thinking of doing waist training. See, I'm not wearing any push-up bra, just a normal bra. Because of the way my stomach is coming, it, like, it even makes my breast look smaller. Like, than it is. You know, so I just have to lose this bloody pouch type thing over here. And if I can lose like 10 kilos, yeah, because my back is good, like, you know. I can't promise you here, but it's definitely I'm gonna lose some. See if I can do some waist training, maybe. If I can get my weight down to 60 kilos, I think I'll look a bit better. Can lose a lot of, you know, make maybe my shoulder a little bit, go a little bit smaller, you know? Anyway, that's the idea anyway. My weight today was 69.8, same as yesterday. Just gonna, meh. I thought, I have to try harder. I had an extra banana yesterday, maybe that's what did it. Oh yeah, my iPhone, I think they might ship it. They might ship the iPhone 6. I gotta do my makeup. So, I'm gonna buy a case. I gotta borrow some money from my brother because I don't have enough money. I gotta pay him back $100 already because I owe him because he gave me some money for the... When I went to the surgery, I borrowed some money from him. So, yeah,
I gotta... So... I'm really gonna get tired of this one day. I tried to put orange and orange lipstick to go with my orange top, but for some reason that orange lipstick doesn't work. So I mixed it with some red. So, yeah.
This tissue, it's got the hospital tag. Because I wore this when I went to the hospital that day. Oh, thank God this is not gonna hurt as much, hopefully, even if I walk. I'm gonna walk to the station, so... Yeah. There you go. I'm gonna have some, you know, like, fat distribution there. So up there, it's just like my tummy. Like, when it comes around here, it's like... This tummy area is with me. I need to get this tummy area down. Alright, so I gotta go. I gotta go. Okay, so that's what I'm wearing today. Yep. Ah, my stomach. My breast can hardly be seen in this. Just wearing that. Doing my weight for 69.9. What the fuck happened with that? What the fuck happened with that? So. Yeah, I gotta go. I was trying on another dress. I got caught up in something. I feel like even though my weight is still the same, I feel like my body is looks a bit thinner. You know what I mean? It's not as... Because I've been eating well, so I think I just need to get some time and whatnot. And in due time, it'll come, I guess. Okay. Hey, focus. Sometimes it's hard. Alright, so this is day, Why am I iPhone 6s Plus is supposed to come today? I also ordered a case. It's a pink color case. So my iPhone's color is golden. I don't know if that'll go together. I'll see. Yeah, I'm from the Apple website thing. Apple website. Yeah, it's not too bad. Like you know, it's not too bad. Brown eyebrows. Okay, gotta go. Hey.